Sir William Henry Perkin, FRS 12 March 1838 14 July 1907, was a British chemist and entrepreneur best known for his accidental discovery of the first aniline dye, the purple mauveine. Though failing in trying to synthesize quinine for the treatment of malaria, he became successful in the field of dyes after his first discovery at the age of 18. Perkin set up a factory to produce the dye industrially. The Blaszczyk, professor of business history at the University of Leeds, states, by laying the foundation for the synthetic organic chemicals industry, Perkin helped to revolutionize the world of fashion.